Hi, it's Rianne, and today I have a haul for you because I have picked up some new things, and that's what friends do. They share. So I have some new jewelry from Ana Luisa. Ana Luisa is quickly becoming one of my favorite brands. They are everything that I kind of stand for. They use really high quality materials. They're carbon neutral, they're sustainable, and they're just really, really beautiful pieces that are also fairly priced. I mean, what else could you want? They were generous enough to sponsor this video, and I love working with them because everything that I get from Ana Luisa, I'm just like more and more made a fan. The first piece that I have to show you today is the large rope ring, and I am a huge fan of this ring. I also have the small rope ring, and I really, really love this one. I love it so much. I was like, I want the big one too. And I think it is absolutely gorgeous and a beautiful statement on its own. But stacking these two is also really a fun statement as well. And what I do is I kind of like take them off center to each side, and I think that makes a really cool and interesting look. The larger one is $59 and the smaller one is $49. So if you're looking for gifts to give to your family, I think Ana Luisa is a really great place to look because their pieces come packaged like this. So every little one comes in one of these very nice faux suede envelopes. So this is the Ana necklace in silver, and I actually already have it in gold and I like it so much. I wanted it in silver too. It's 100% sterling silver, and I'm really, really excited to have this now for when I want an entirely silver look. And this one retails at $59. This last piece is a stackable necklace duo. So you really get two necklaces in one because they do come apart, and for $75, that's a really good deal. I love the way these two look when draped together. And then I thought when I was unboxing it, I was like, wouldn't it look cool with the Ana necklace as well? So I really kind of like the effect that all three gives, or, you know, I could mix and match as well. So I think that's really, really fun. They're running a buy one, get one 40% off deal right now. And if you spend more than $150, you get a free travel case as well. The next thing I want to show you is a sweater from Everlane. As you guys know, Everlane is one of my favorite brands because they are incredibly transparent and sustainable, and they pay people proper wages. What a concept. And every year I get really excited about their sweater offerings. When I saw this one, oh my gosh, love at first sight, had to have it. It has this amazing, really, really chunky knit, which I am such a sucker for. And it has these really cool buttons down the front, and I just had to have it. This is absolutely the sweater of my holiday dreams. I can't wait to wear this and have some hot apple cider and watch holiday movies and have cookies and just be very festive. And so this is absolutely something that I am so, so excited to style for you guys, and it will be in an upcoming styling video very soon. The last two items I picked up are beauty items. The first one is Saint Tropez Tan. I am so glad to be done with the tan that I was using and finally be able to use Saint Tropez again. I tried a different brand and I used it up because I didn't want to be wasteful, but it was really an experience. I think I'm gonna make a video comparing the two, but Saint Tropez, back in my life, so glad, still my favorite. And the last thing that I picked up is from none other than The Ordinary. I had mentioned that I was going to try this caffeine solution 5% and EGCG. This is an under eye serum, and it is incredibly inexpensive. I wouldn't say that it, you know, the caffeine in the product really makes a huge difference on my face because I have been using it for about a week. However, it is a fraction of the price of the under eye cream I was using before, and I think it does a really great job of keeping this area hydrated, which is my number one sort of hope. So that's everything I picked up for the moment. Don't forget to go and check out everything linked in the information bar below. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it's at Rianne Starr. I'll be posting all kinds of updates on there. And yeah, I can't wait to style a bunch of this stuff for you in the coming weeks. I have been waiting to film this haul so I can go ahead and post a styling video. So keep your eye out for that. And thank you guys so, so much for watching. I'll talk to you very soon. Bye!